Okay, we're ready for race two. We have two new F8s. This one has a 1-inch track with no studs. This one has an 1.25-inch track with no studs. And we've got a 2004 F7. So we'll go right now.